to Crescendo, your program for the performing arts. Crescendo is a production of international artists in New York City and Seattle, Washington. Thank you for joining us.
Just over the past year, the American Harp Society has sponsored a composers' competition. And we were very pleased when we had the closing recital of the competition that two pieces stood out as winners. Surprisingly enough, they were both written by the same composer, Mary Jean Zarek, who is from this area but now lives in Florida. We've asked students to come and play those for us today so that you can hear this new music. So first off, we are going to have a young man who will play for us the first place winning competition called Syrian Chant. Ladies and gentlemen, Temi Kosaka. Thank you very much, Temi. Our next guest artist is someone who did play in the competition, and she is going to be playing the piece of music that came in second place, also by the same composer. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Alyssa Brandt. Thank you, Alyssa. In May, we were host to a wonderful concert here, the Emerald City Ringers Handbell Choir. And they are the largest handbell choir in the Northwest. And their programs are varied and have many different things in them. But one thing that impressed me the most about that particular concert was a smaller group of the choir called the Emerald City Handbell Ensemble. And I've asked them to come and play on our program today. They are going to be doing a piece of music, the first movement of the Concerto in A minor by Antonio Vivaldi, as transcribed by Johann Sebastian Bach and arranged especially for handbell ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, the Emerald City Handbell Ensemble. Thank you.
Back in 1941, Walt Disney came up with a wonderful story and set it to a motion picture in animation. It was Dumbo. The piece of music that was the theme from that show was nominated for an award that year, and it was the first time a popular piece of music had ever been nominated. So we're going to do it for you today. Baby Mom. Ladies and gentlemen, Angela Moore. Thank you. I've produced a weekly television program, and one of the things that people always look forward to are our numbers with handbells. Lynn is a wonderful solo handbell artist, and we're going to do something that is, well, in the terms of handbells, it's nothing short of amazing. The great theme from the opera Aida has a lot of triplets in it and a lot of moving bells back and forth. And one would expect that a full handbell choir would have some difficulty with this, but when you have one person playing all of these melodic parts together, well, there are times that you're going to see more than one bell in each hand. You'll see what we mean.
Please. Thank you for joining us on this episode of Crescendo. We hope to see you next time.